Introducing NVK Auto Doppler 2, the latest update to an advanced tool for generating Doppler effects in Reaper. This script allows you to easily add movement and variation to your sound design by creating automation for the included NVK Doppler plugin or any of the supported third-party plugins. And now with version 2, we have an updated UI with new randomization options, presets, and finally, support for Tonstrom Doppler Pro. Let's take a look at some of the features of NVK Auto Doppler 2. First, click on the track you want to add a Doppler effect to. The first time you launch the script, it will add NVK Doppler to the track. This is a unique Doppler effect which makes use of the playrate envelope to create Doppler effects not possible with traditional Doppler plugins. As you can see, automation is added to the track based on the item positions. The offset slider allows you to line up the Doppler peak time to the exact place you want in the sound. Alternatively, use the various peak detection options to automatically select the peak location based on the RMS peak of the item or the snap offset. Shape the Doppler envelope with the attack and release sliders. Adjusting the playrate slider lets you dial in the amount of the Doppler effect, while the multiplier slider controls the overall pitch of the sound. If you need to adjust the envelope for the playrate only, you can click the unlink button and the envelope will be controlled independently by the sliders below. The effects button will open the plugin so you can adjust any additional parameters not accessible with the script. NVK Doppler comes with settings to adjust the Doppler effect as well as a unique tremolo effect designed specifically to work well with Doppler sounds. Once you are happy with your settings, you can either close the script or render out the sounds directly into your project. With the split take setting enabled, the sounds will be automatically split into individual variations after you render. Now that the basics are out of the way, let's take a look at some of the more advanced features of NVK Auto Doppler 2. If you want to add Doppler effects to a layered sound, you can select a folder track and the script will use the items inside the folder to generate the automation. The script will average the various peak positions of the items to determine where to write automation. And if you only want to add automation for some of the items on the track, you can make a time selection. Now when you use the script, it will only generate automation for the selected time range, leaving the rest of the track unaffected. Let's take a look at the new randomization options using the latest Doppler plugin from Tonstrom, Doppler Pro. Doppler Pro is an incredibly powerful Doppler plugin with a ton of features, and it works great with NVK Auto Doppler 2. Tonstrom has kindly added a preset to Doppler Pro specifically for use with NVK Auto Doppler 2. If you save this preset as a default, it will load automatically when you use Doppler Pro with the script. With Doppler Pro set up, clicking the Randomize button on any of the sliders will add a random offset. And with the Randomize All button, random offsets will be added to all the sliders at once. To reset the value, simply right-click on the Randomize button instead. To specify a range for the randomization, you can drag the randomized percentage box. This can also be used to prevent randomization on a specific slider by dragging the box to 0%. To go even further, check the randomized checkbox in the automation section. When this is enabled, random values will be generated for each item on the track. This means you can duplicate your sound as many times as you want and each one will have a unique Doppler effect. You can render this out and then have a bunch of different versions to choose from when you are designing. If you find settings you like, you can save them as a preset. To save your current settings as a preset, click the plus icon in the tab section. You can then right-click on the tab to rename it or give it a custom color. And finally, Auto Doppler 2 can also be used with more than just the supported Doppler plugins. To use a custom plugin, select Custom from the Effects menu. Touch the effects parameter you want to use, and it will be detected by the script. To lock the parameter selection, click the lock icon. Once a slider is moved, automation will be generated for the parameter. The start, peak, and end values can all be customized to your liking. And just like with the Doppler plugins, you can shape the envelope. The possibilities with this are endless. So that's a quick look at NVK Auto Doppler 2. If you purchase the original version, you'll be prompted to upgrade and receive a link to a discounted price when you load the new script. If you are new to the script, you can find a link to purchase it in the description of this video. I hope this script proves to be a valuable tool for your projects, and I look forward to seeing what you create with it. Thanks for watching.